LCC's Dan says Walton and Trey Cobbs checking out the Findlay Tiffin contest. First half, Oilers in front. Austin Gordon out to Dylan Coffin. Isaac flies at three is good. Findlay up by nine. Then Taron Sullivan on the wing, steps back, hits the jumper. Another big game from the Bath grad. 31-25 Oilers in front. Then Sullivan, the dish to John Staley. 10 points for Staley. Oilers win 94-35. Sullivan, a new career high with 27 points. Marquise Kimbrough adds 17 in the win.